Wait, what is wrong with the subtitle button? Why is it so different? I mean, what is the difference here?
What is it?